me if we don't get a moose.
Good job, Nick.
Maybe we'll get lucky.
Good morning. Welcome to the Newfoundland Outsider. Gary and I are checking our snares today. I get a few grouse along the way. And then later on, we're going to have a nice lunch, eh?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Yep. We'll have a nice boil up. We'll find a nice spot. Hopefully, we'll get a few rabbits today. Going in and checking our rabbit snares today, and on the way we're getting a few grouse. Waiting for Gary here now. He's gonna get that one too. See if I can zoom in on him. Yep, got that one too. Show it to me. Nice.
Spruce grouse.
Bruce Grouse, yeah.
I think the other one is too. He's gone.
He's gone now. I'll walk down. Have a look at him. Well, we got two grouse. Oh, right there. There's a grouse. There we go. Bruce Grouse. Well, that's a good start of the morning. We just started. We're in there checking our rabbit snares actually. And hopefully we'll get a few grouse. So we're checking all the snares here. That one's empty. Huh?
I got one of my first right here.
One thing about it, nobody's gonna find your snares.
No, sir. No, sir. No? Only tree I got here.
It's hard to sit too by.
Yeah, yeah. That one was drawn in.
A little bit higher.
Hey, nice. I got one. Good job. Hey, that's a nice one. Picture frame wire. That's hard old stuff to work with though.
Oh man, oh man, oh man. Doubles, eh?
Yeah.
It makes them line up so I can double it. I got one more snare and past this. Most of my snares is in on the other road. Come on. Huh. Isn't that something?
Oh, yeah, that's hard to work with it.
Fucking stuff, boys.
Is here a brook wood?
Yeah.
I got one the other day, but they're long, huh?
Really?
A lot of small rabbits around here.
That is a small one.
That's why I don't mark my snares.
one more down the road.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so we missed this guy. Got the snare all straightened.
One on each side here, see?
Straightened out. Yeah.
He's all kinked up, is he?
Yeah. We missed that one. Yeah. You got one drawn in?
Yeah, yeah. That one there, I think, is broken off, I believe, I'm sure. That's one where you do it, boy. See you now.
Oh, yeah, he's drawn in.
Well, we got, I'm going to put down a little wire now.
Yeah, you can barely see him.
Big fall, big fish in there, but the fish here is too high.
Yeah. It goes around.
On the other road over there?
Yeah.
The brook that's over there, that's coming down to that valley?
Yeah.
That's where that fall comes right to.
So this is the little cabinet down the one?
No, it is not. There it is. I know what was this. I already got a modern cabinet under like a house. Oh, we can't get down there, right?
So this guy got a little cabin in there and his sawmill all set up. Did you walk around that bog there?
I walked around that one.
This one here?
Yeah. It was a long way, but I didn't go in the woods. Right. I think if I shot in the woods, I couldn't see no leaves going across. Like this here.
Yeah. All right, we got one more rabbit. Rabbits aren't very big, I tell you that.
So we do got two rabbits.
We do got two rabbits. See, he's another grouse. He's right on the edge there.
You're welcome. Oh. Another one there.
Couple grouse here. He's not gone far. There's a grouse here somewhere. Did he go up the tree?
I think so.
Yeah. He went up in that tree somewhere.
It's inside there, you can't see it, eh?
Hey?
Kidding? Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, we got another grouse. Yep, that's the one. Ah. Yeah. Another guy. Woohoo. Huh? Yeah, I say. We're doing okay now.
Yeah, he's a ruffle. The good thing we went down there and looked because we do what I am then.
That's a ruffle, yeah. The only young one.
Rough grouse. No, we're looking for that other grouse. He's around here somewhere. I'll just have a look around here, see if he's on the ground. Oh, they're so hard to find after they get off the road. Fresh moose. And fresh moose tracks, lots of tracks around. That's a little bull. Wow. Let's see. Oh.
Got on that one.
Is he?
Yep. I just see when he passed down there.
Ah. Gone down over the hill.
Got wind on there.
There's a lot of wind on the lake. Okay, that's what you call a cabin. That is beautiful. Right on the water. Whew. Now there's one more here, somewhere.
Another beautiful day in the bush.
Yeah.
That's cool.
A bit chilly, isn't it?
It is chilly.
Chilly on the ends.
Yep.
Is that the first job you've done in the woods?
No. No. A bottle of moose meat. Onions and moose meat. Whew.
You like egg rolls?
Oh,
yeah.
Couple of muffins. No, muffins.
Okay.
Couple of muffins for dessert.
I thought
Oh yeah.
You can ride again, right?
Yes.
Beautiful.
Rock, but... your machine pretty smooth.
Right.
Your machine got there pretty smooth.
Look here at that button. Are you hunting? Okay. Yeah. Nope. We're not hunting really. We're looking for a few birds. We went in the other way, did the big loop. Now and then we're you're going now, and no animals on the move. You mean go back around?
Go across the bay. Yeah. All right, we're going to replate them.
Ooh, you got a nice plate too.
Yeah. Look, one chairman gives us 3 cents.
Yeah?
2 years ago, right? That's a plate, right?
Here.
I said, where's my chicken?
Hey, bro.
Ever do a moose pie?
No.
Moose pie?
I've had them before. I never made them though.
Clean them up.
Yeah.
I didn't spend a lot of time in the woods myself.
Yeah.
A lot more there.
Put me in there.